So friends, Zorin OS 17 has been released, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install Zorin OS 17 on any PC. So first of all, just open any browser and search for Zorin OS, and here you will find the first link. Just click on this link and here you will find about Zorin OS 16.3 link. Now you will have to click on the new. On the new page you will find Zorin OS 17 is in beta version. Just scroll a little bit and here you will find download Zorin OS beta. By clicking here, your download will be started. Then just search for Rufus and open the very first link and scroll a little bit, and from there just download the latest version. So after downloading everything, just close the browser and open the file explorer. Go to download folder. In download folder you will find the Zorin OS 17 ISO file and the Rufus. Just double tap and Rufus. Click on yes, click on yes. Now just select the Zorin OS ISO file and drag and drop it to the Rufus application. It will populate automatically and insert a pen drive minimum 4 GB. My pen drive is automatically detected as 16 GB. Now here just select MBR or GPT. To find your system, just right click on the start menu, go to disk management. Here you will find your disk. Just right click on the disk and select properties, and here you will find on volumes it is GPT. In my case it is GPT, so here you will have to select GPT. Then just click on start and click on OK. Everything will be erased on your pen drive. Just click on OK. Now you will have to wait to complete the process. When the bootable pen drive is ready, it will show ready. Just click on close. Now you will have to restart your PC and access the boot menu of your PC. To access the boot menu, you can refer this photo, otherwise you can search on Google. On the boot menu, just select your pen drive and hit enter. Now on the screen we will select try or install Zorin OS and hit enter. Now just wait here for few seconds. Okay, now on the screen you can select try Zorin OS, or if you want to install, just select on install Zorin OS. Now just select your keyboard layout and click on continue. Now just here, download update packages while installing. You can check this. I'm checking this, and install third-party software. Just check this if you are connected to Wi-Fi or internet. Then just click on continue. Here if you want to install dual boot, just select this install Zorin OS alongside Windows Boot Manager. If you want to install single boot, then just select erase disk and it will erase everything on your hard drive and will install Zorin OS only, and will only install the Zorin OS on your hard drive. Now just select one of them and click on continue. Now just click on install now. Okay, click on continue. Just click on continue. Now just select your region and click on continue. Here choose your name, then the username will be automatically populated. Username here will be automatically populated. Set a password and again confirm the password, then click on continue. On this page you will have to wait for 15 to 30 minutes to complete the installation process. Okay, when the installation is complete, it will show installation is complete. Now just click on restart and your PC will restart. Now just hit enter on your keyboard. Now on the screen you can see that here is Zorin OS boot option and here it is the Windows boot option. Just select Zorin OS and hit enter. Now on the screen, just select your username and type here your password and hit enter. Okay, finally Zorin OS 17 is installed on your PC, and here is a welcome tour of Zorin OS 17. You can start the tour.